Okay, guys, I'm back. We're gonna continue from where I left off last time. I think I was in these mines last time. Oh yes, here we are. So, I'm trying to remember what I did back then. And to be fair, I'm not really sure. I know there was this gnome guy who wanted stuff. Do you losers have any potion? Does anyone have potion? I'm afraid not. If we'd known this was going to happen, we would have bought some Palma potion. Flanoir has a famous drink called Flanoir potion. And don't forget Mizuho's famous Mizuho potion. I guess we don't have any choice. Let's go buy some. Okay, so, is this all there is to this place? So, do I have to backtrack and buy potion? Where is this? Oh god! What the? Whoa, that was close! What was that? I'm sorry, I had forgotten. That's a trap to stop intruders. Pay attention to what you're doing. There's a switch on the wall ahead. If you press it, the boulders should stop coming out. Okay. Let's see. Whoa! What's that spinning thing? I think I've seen those things before. That's a Naplusa Bakura. You can't mean the great Professor Naplusa's... Yes, it's a device made of concentrated mana in physical form. Normal attacks cannot harm it. Then we can't get past! I'm sorry, but if we could strike it with a powerful impact... A powerful impact, huh? Oh god. Okay. Yeah, let's not do that. How about? Okay, run. Oh god. Okay, I cannot get past that thing just yet. That's good to know. Okay, I have these bomb things. Sure, maybe I'll fight something. I don't really see why not. Let's see if basilisks. Let's go after you. Get away. Oh, okay, Rain got paralyzed and she healed it. Sweet.
Not even a contest.
All right, cool. Guess we'll continue exploring this place, why not? How am I doing on gels? Okay, I'm kind of running low on orange gels. Hey, what's this? Thunder Cape. Okay, who... I wonder who can use that. Reduces lightning and wind elemental damage. Okay, I'm not sure when that exactly that would be useful. But we'll see.
You guys stalking me? Something?
Sweet. Oh, someone got healed, it looks like. Okay, cool stuff. Of course, Rain's getting low on TP again. She's pretty useful to have, though, because she can heal status conditions, which is rather nice. Okay, what's this way?
This is gonna be...
Dude, can you actually face the enemy first?
I was just warming up.
Good stuff. What do I have people strad to? Okay. It's not too bad. Okay, we have another chest down here. Super pellets. Keep finding those pellet things, but I don't really know what they're used for at all. Okay, so let's see. So I have this gnome who wants like some kind of potion. That's one thing. Then they have a certain boulder trap. Let's try this. No, okay, that didn't work. 'Cause I can't go this way just yet. So in that case, I guess we'll leave this dungeon, get this guy potion and stuff, and then come back. That's probably the thing to do here. Oh, okay, there's another rock. Let's blow it up. Synopsis anyway. Okay, I just need some inhibitor ore. Maybe that gnome can help me with that. Plus it would be nice to leave and then get some panacea bottles and stuff. Okay, but of course, where the hell am I? That's the big question right now. I know I'm in Tethaela, but that's about it. Oh, hello.
Not much of a...
Okay, what do we have here? A couple basilisks.
A
Nice. Okay, cool. Can I go? Okay, I can't go that way. Dang. Okay, so in that case, where else can I go? I'm gonna have to remember how to get here too.
This is gonna be cake. No way! Garden! Hey, double demon!
Nice, that was a really fast battle. Oh, cool, level up. That helps too, I think. People are doing pretty well for HP so far. Okay, there's the pier. Maybe I'll explore a bit though.
I don't care.
Should probably like not strat. I want to set up a U attack actually. Have him put. I use double demon fang actually. Hurricane thrust. Sweet. Okay, cool stuff. Maybe there's a an actual settlement near here, but I'm not sure. I would not know, because this is blind after all. Oh, it's a chest, cool. Rune cape, what does that do? Sounds like an accessory. Okay, it looks like it increases defense, evasion, and intelligence a bit. Might give this to Colette, actually. It's probably a good idea. I haven't seen, Oh, hello.
Reinforcements.
I haven't seen, a place to rest anytime soon, though. Cool. Oh, sweet. Supersonic thrust. I guess we'll, I guess we might try that. That's rather interesting, Okay, let's try exploring a bit more, though. Maybe there's stuff over here. Oh, wow.
Not much of a sin.
Okay, let's go after him. Nice. Okay, good stuff. Is there anything over here? Other than monsters to fight? Oh, there are a couple of these big things here. Sweet. Oh, we got two anti-magic bottles. That's pretty good. Is there anything way over here? Well, okay, it continues on even longer. Or maybe not. Or maybe not. I guess not. Rip. So much for that. Oh, someone's paralyzed. Okay. Rain's got it. Cool. Alright. Let's see. I'm trying to remember what we did last time exactly, but it was something along the lines of Presea left our party, and then now we have to get this inhibitor ore. But to get the inhibitor ore, now we need to, like, find a potion for some dude.
Reinforcements, huh?
Nice. Cool, you attack, though. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be anything over here too much. I saw that encounter.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Looks like Regal was under some sort of status. I think. Not sure what, though. How many Panacea bottles do I even have? Okay, I have a few. Okay, where was that pier? It was somewhere like over here, I think. Oh, hello.
Reinforcements, huh?
Okay. Yeah, Regal's pretty cool. He's pretty hard to use, in my opinion, but... I'll still stick with Lloyd and Presea, though. Like, seriously, where's that pure?
You guys stalking me or something?
No way!
Nice. Oh, cool. Rain leveled up. My waifu, that is. Oh, here it is, finally. Okay. Some, like, islands over here. Maybe I can't check these out just yet. Where am I even going, though? Let's see. I'll check my map. Okay, we're gonna go to, I think we're gonna go to Mizuho. Which is, okay. It's like to the west. It's like this way. Somewhere. Ah, here's the dock or the pier. Okay, now where am I going? It's like across this bridge. Maybe through the forest too. Yeah, I probably have to go into the forest a little bit. Is it this way? Ah, here it is. This is the place. Okay, so we basically have to grab a potion from this area, more or less. Oh, Puninja. What is it? When I was stocking up the store, I accidentally dropped something important in the well. Can you go get it for me? Sure, no problem. Oh, brother, okay. Something about the well. Okay, let's see. Maybe I can buy stuff. An item is missing. Okay. Yeah, of course. That's worse than what I have, apparently. That's what I currently have. Well, all these customizing things that I can make are, like, worse than what I already have. That's funny. Okay, let's see. Let's just buy stuff. Definitely gonna get a bunch of these. Not even a question. I think my supply of orange gels is okay. Maybe I could use a few more Panacea bottles. Got a good number of life bottles. I could get a few more of these. I'll get those things, I guess. Reduces water elemental damage. That wouldn't be too bad to get. Maybe we'll get the Mizuho potion too, because this is what I did the backtrack for. Let's give Sheena that. Paralysis isn't even that bad of a condition, so I guess I'm gonna give Genus that. Okay, what else did I get? I got Sheena some stuff, I remember. Give her the card of wind. All right. Maybe I can rest here too, but I'm not sure. We'll see. If we hear anything else that may be useful to you, we'll let... Okay. He doesn't have too much to say. That's alright, I guess. In that case, I might use some of these orange gels on Colette. Because she's pretty low. Okay, I feel a bit better now. Okay, so we officially have the Mizuho potion. So now we get to go back to the mine, of course. So it's a pretty big backtrack, but it's not too bad, like. Backtracking is something that I'm fairly used to doing. Okay, isn't that Ozette? I think that is.
This is gonna be Kate.
Oh, hello. Okay, we have a sorceress, ranger, two rangers, and a rogue. Nice. Okay, cool. All right, we'll head back to that mine, I think. Pretty sure that's what I'm supposed to do at this rate. Hey, there's a thing up here. Wow, I didn't even see this before. Let's check this out. Temple of Lightning. Let's do this one later. We haven't even found the Riards yet. All right. Okay, sounds good. Okay, at least I found that, though. Like, it was good that I actually found this. Hey, there's a thing over there. I want to check that out. Okay, cool. I want to check out that ring of light, though. That looks like a skit. Between who, I don't know yet, but... I thought Tethiella would be a lot more different. Like how? Like no one would be hungry. And they'd all wear really nice clothes and always be smiling. They're wearing nice clothes. But there are people who look dirtier than us. I guess Tethiella isn't a perfect world after all. Yeah, you're right. There are humans, elves, and half-elves, and not everything is perfect. I guess that's reality. I'm going to work harder. Huh? This is reality, but I want the world to be a happier place, so I'm going to work hard at it. Yeah, let's do it together. Nice. Little skit between Lloyd and Colette there. It's kind of cool. Oh, an over limit. Sweet. Nice. Okay, I guess we'll head back to... We're gonna head back to the... wherever that place is. The mine. Let's see if I can find it, though. Oh, here's the... I think this is the right place, but I'm not sure. Okay, this is the right place. Let's see what giving this potion to that guy does.
This is gonna be cake.
Okay, nice. I think this is a pretty solid party, though. Okay, let's go back in here, then. Let's just wait for all these cycles. If I wanted, I could change it up and get Colette in the party for a bit. Let's go this way, because this does bring me... Okay, let's fight you. Why not?
This is ridiculous.
No way. Here we go.
You ready?
All right. Looks like Regal's paralyzed. Okay, not anymore. Cool.
Was that a bit too much?
Yep, I gotta leave it to my waifu to finish the battle, right? Okay, hopefully I didn't get that potion for nothing. Do you losers have any potion? Yeah, we do. Is this it? Is this the potion? You losers did a good job. Oh my god. Whoa, he even ate the bottle. holy crap. Like, it doesn't taste like anything. Is this what I've been traveling for all this time? This is lame. I'm going home later. What the heck was that all about? Like, seriously, we just went on a fetch quest to get him some potion, and this is how he treats us? Like, what? Does this change how the boulder reacts? Let's see. No, okay, I didn't think so. It was a nice shot in the dark, though. I hope I didn't screw myself, though, like... Probably not. You're not paralyzing me. Nice. Oh, cool. Regal leveled up. It's pretty awesome. Well, I don't really know what that did for me, but...
This is gonna be a piece of...
Alright, sweet. Okay, obviously it's something to do with that boulder. I need to direct that boulder towards that random block somehow. Or that weird thing. That's what I think it is, anyway. Yeah, the thing is, I can't really figure out how to have the boulder, like, turn around this corner. That's the main thing right now. Let's see. Not sure if I tried, like, blowing up those, piles of stuff. Okay. Well, at least I'm getting a lot of experience. Well, I'm running around without a real direction right now. Maybe if I use, like, the Sorcerer's Ring somewhere. Ah, this does something. I'm not sure what that does, though. Does this affect this puzzle at all? Okay, no. It's just a thing that I can turn on so far. Okay, that gives me, like, some direction at least. I search this area for all these things that I can turn on, then something might happen. Okay, that one's on. That one's on. Looks like there's only two that I can turn on. Wonder if that combined effect does something. Doesn't seem like it would, though. Maybe I'm supposed to... Oh god. Lure this thing? Aha! Okay, I see. You're wrecked. Okay, cool stuff. So that's how it's done. Okay, I think I might even be able to do this. Oh cool, I can use some TP to heal people outside of battle. That's nice. Let's just give it to everyone a little bit. Okay, that should be good. Might even be more efficient than using apple gels, to be fair. Okay, what's down here?
This is gonna be a piece.
What are the? Oh, I've seen those.
Cake.
All right, cool. Nice. We're getting some cool stuff out of these bells, though, like lemon gels and whatnot. What's that? Okay, this looks like a waterfall and stuff. What's this? X-Gen level 3, I'll take that. Most definitely. I will fight this thing, though. Not much of a specimen. I got the last hit. That's funny. That was hilarious. That was just like a block. Just a random block. I'm gonna set this X gem somewhere though. On someone. Maybe not Rain. Maybe Colette. Sure. She's pretty good anyway. Spirit Eternal. Lucky? Okay, probably not. Try Eternal. That might be good for her. This is the inhibitor ore mining area. So which one is inhibitor ore? Let's search this area. There may be some left over in the wooden boxes. Oh please, I'm not going to go through all those boxes. Let's just blow them all up. I agree. Okay, so in that case... Okay, now I'm gonna have to go back and get the bomb. Wow. It's a pretty cool combo, Tiger Blade, followed by something else. That's pretty funny though, like, just that random block enemy. I've seen that random block enemy a few times. Let's go get that bomb. Oh, dude. I completely forgot about that trap. That kind of scared me a bit. This isn't even a horror game, and it has jump scares. Like, seriously? Man, there's a lot of them. No way. Someone's,
Are you okay?
Sweet. I did not know you could, like, combine a tiger blade with stuff. That's pretty cool. Okay, of course the question now is, where's that bomb power-up? Because I need to get it. Quite a bit of backtracking in this part, like... Wait, is it over here, or... Am I getting it mixed up with somewhere else? Oh, here it is. After him. Heavy tiger blade, cool.
You ready? No.
Cool. Maybe I'll try out this heavy tiger blade. It seems pretty cool. Nice. Okay. Yeah, this dungeon has been going like pretty slowly. Okay, I'll fight him. Why not? Sweet. I quite like heavy tiger blade. It's decent. Just mess around and plant a bomb there. Oh, cool. That makes the platform faster. Okay, that speeds things up a little bit. Well, that even knocks them back quite a bit, too. Oh, my guard broke. You're wrecked.
I was just warming up.
Okay, people are getting a little bit low on TP, so I will refill stuff. Seems good. Seems good, man, of course. Anyway. So I had to go all the way back there. Now to go all the way here. And now I think I'm going to try this bomb on these boxes here. After we get rid of this enemy, of course.
This is going to be a peak.
Okay, two golems and the basilisk. Cool.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Oh, nice. I leveled up too. Sweet. I wonder what level everyone is now. 38. Some people are 37. Yeah, pretty good. That's pretty nice. Okay, let's try and blow up all these boxes. Hopefully there's something here that I can use. Aha, what's this? Oh, there's the inhibitor ore. Nice. We got it. This is inhibitor ore.
We did it, Lloyd. Now we can save Presea.
Yeah, all I need to do now is prepare this.
How long will that take?
To be honest, only a dwarf could do it right. But if I carve the charm directly into this, I think it'll serve in place of a key crest. If that's alright, I can make it right away. Wait just a little bit. I think this will do. Later, once Presea has returned to her normal self, let's have Dad or Altessa make a real one. I understand. Then, let's return. Is unbearable to leave Presea in that house steeped with the stench of death. Oh yeah, so we learned that Presea's house, her job, so to speak, she's with a dead body, which is creepy. Yeah. Okay, I think we can get out of this mine for now. I think we can go. Let's see. Okay, we'll fight him on the way out. Why not? Oh my god! I got petrified. Have to deal without Zelos for now. Okay, he's back though. Status down. Okay, what did that do? Okay, nice. A little bit scary when I got petrified there, but still. There is an inn in Ozat, so I can probably refill there. I have been going through a ton of items. Oh, rip. Oh, this thing. That makes sense. Yeah, I'm getting pretty low on TP myself, which is kind of funny, but... It's no good. There are no extras around here either. Who is this guy? Varley? Varley! Regal, so you're the one who destroyed the guard system outside. Who's that? That's Varley, the X-Sphere broker. What's he doing here? Why are you here? Why has the Pope let you stay free? That's not what I agreed to. Ha ha ha! Did you think the Pope would really keep a promise to a murderer? Wow, so Regal's a murderer? And you've forgotten your promise to bring us Colette. You joined with them instead. Silence, if the Pope will not fulfill his promise, then I will punish you myself. No way, I'm getting out of here. Regal, who is that man? He called you a murderer. I am a prisoner serving time for the crime of murder. Wow, cool. So he is a murderer. I won't blame you if you look down on me. What happened? Explaining would be an excuse. I committed a crime. That's all that needs to be said. Yeah, like who did he murder? My stupid actions have killed many people. I don't know what you did, and your crime won't go away. But when you're suffering, it's all right to at least say so.
I don't know how to explain it very well, but I think we have the goddess inside all our hearts. So I think the goddess also bears the burden of your sins with you. That's all.
Perhaps someday I will have the opportunity to tell the story. I apologize. That's kind of cool, like... It's as if Regal's handcuffs symbolize, like, his boundness to the crime he committed. Okay, one more orange gel for the road, I guess. Okay. I think the pier... Is the pier that... No. Okay, the pier is somewhere else. Ah, here it is. Yeah, this is why I decided to refill TP a bit. Oh, someone's over limit. Nice.
I was just warming up.
Okay, cool stuff. I do think regular Tiger Blade is better, actually. So I'll put that back on, just because there's more stuff I can do with it as far as combos go. Okay. Now we'll go back to... OZ, I think. I can't actually remember where that is. That would be helpful, right? Okay, let's look at the map. Tethaella map, where is it? Okay, Okay, it's kind of over there. Oh, I see Lapeer now. Okay. Oh, what's this? You've killed a human being. That's correct. I apologize. I imagine it's not easy traveling with a criminal. I hope you can tolerate me for a short while, just long enough for us to save Presea from the curse of her X-Sphere. I am a murderer too. What? I've hurt countless people in order to protect myself. I don't know what it was you did, but I won't tell you to leave just because you've killed people. Yeah, that's right. I see. Because we're all the same. Thank you. But that doesn't mean I like you, understand? Oh, genius. I see. Okay, so we'll go through this forest a bit. Very briefly, that is. Wait, do I actually need to go this way? Which way am I even going? Oh, isn't OZ over here? Wow, I'm smart.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
I think someone leveled up too, which is nice. Okay, here we are back at Ozette. Okay, we'll stop by the inn first, I think. Yeah, let's get a room. The refill is definitely nice. Oh. Wait.
That's them, the wanted criminals.
Okay, is this a battle now?
Oh, crap, not the Papal Knights again.
The Papal Knights, rip.
Why do we show up where we're going?
Well, well, it isn't Master Zellos.
Hmm. They're here. Holy crap. They're like everywhere.
Damn it.
Remember, capture Colette alive.
Why do they want Colette exactly? Okay, there's a commander and then two cardinals. Okay. I don't want to see how different the commander is from the other guys. Let's use this. Okay, what do I want to do now? Oh, he's almost dead. That's fine. Okay, cool. That went pretty well. Pretty easy battle.
We managed to win.
It's my fault again. I'm so sorry, everyone.
Oh, Colette, you're apologizing, of course.
Don't be silly. They're after my life, too. The professor and genius are wanted because they're half-elves. Sheena is from Mizuho, now considered a village of traitors. And Regal is considered a traitor as well.
Yep. We're all against the Pope. Like, seriously.
Thanks.
Stop thinking everything's your fault.
Yeah, of course. You tell her, Lloyd.
I'm sorry, Lloyd.
You don't need to apologize for it.
Of course.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Oh, what's going on?
Colette! Professor! Colette's...
What
She's
the...
running a fever. But what could be causing this much pain?
What is this?
Move. Please leave this to me.
Oh, Presea's back? What?
Presea? All right.
Wait, what? What is this?
Good work, Presea.
Hey, this is Rodyle. So he's been working... She's been working with Rodyle all this time. Wow. That's insane. Dragons too? I did not see this coming.
I am Rodyle, the most cunning of the Desian Grand Cardinals.
Oh yeah, Rodyle's pretty cool though.
I hope you don't mind me taking the chosen one.
Desian? Why are the Desians in Tethiala?
Maybe they originate from Tethiala? Oh my god, wow. Like, he just kidnapped Colette. Wow. But Presea's back.
Lloyd, will you help Presea?
Alright, well, at least Presea is here.
The charm. With this, she should return to her real self.
Huh? Presea, are you okay?
Interesting.
What? What am I doing? Where's my daddy?
Wow. Oh my god, is that her? Oh my god, that's insane, you guys. Holy crap. Was she brainwashed to kill her own?
Thank you for assisting me with my daddy's burial.
Wow. She couldn't even see her own father dead. Wow, that's so sad. Holy crap.
Have you calmed down a little? Been a great burden on you all.
You remember?
Well, at least she speaks a lot more, like...
Yes. Mostly.
Mostly.
Why did you have an extra like that on you? I received it from a person named Varley.
Knew it. Varley.
Is Varley related to the designs at all, I wonder?
I wanted to save my sick daddy.
Oh, okay.
I wanted to learn how to wield an axe so that I could work in my daddy's place.
Wow, she's got kind of a cool backstory.
So Varley introduced me to Rodyle.
Oh, yeah.
And I was taken to the research academy in Cybac.
The experiments on you were carried out by order of the Pope, right?
Which means that design is in league with the Pope.
Oh, yeah. That's what I thought.
Presea, do you have an older sister?
No. Do you have any other family? I have a younger sister. She left to go into service for a noble, and that was the last I saw of her.
Wow, so she's an orphan. That's crazy.
And my mommy died when I was a child.
When you were a child? You're still a child now.
Yeah, exactly, Zellos.
Oh, yes, of course. That's right. At any rate, we can't just leave you here in this village by yourself if you have no one to turn to.
Yes, the people of this village seem to avoid her.
Well.
I'd like to go with all of you if that would be all right.
Yeah, sure. Presea is pretty awesome. Oh, Glothex, thanks for the auto host, dude.
Huh? Why?
It's my fault that Colette was taken away.
It's her fault, yeah.
So please, let me help in her rescue.
Nice. I'm quite liking Frisea's character now.
Please allow me to come along as well. It seems that my fate is linked to your enemy.
Very interesting.
Of course you're welcome to join us. Help us save Colette.
I will.
Thank you. I am in your debt. I shall not betray your trust.
Now let's hurry and find Colette.
All right. They headed east.
Cool stuff.
So you've lost the Chosen.
Oh, Kratos. He's back.
You again. What have you done with Colette?
Rodyle is ignoring our orders and acting on his own.
Hmm.
I know nothing of it.
Well. Interesting.
Internal strife? How pathetic.
Yeah.
Say what you will. Either way, he will have no choice but to abandon the Chosen.
What do you mean?
The Chosen is useless as she is now. You can let her be.
You've gotta be kidding me. We're going to rescue Colette no matter what. And if you get in our way...
Oh, yeah.
Then, I suggest you seek the Riards and head for the eastern skies.
Oh, yeah. Kratos is just so cool, though.
I'm sure the people of Mizuho have located the Riards by now.
What's that guy trying to do?
Oh, well, who cares? If he's useful, make use of him.
I agree. Anyway, let's head back to Mizuho for now.
Okay, then. Just to make it official, welcome to the group, Presea.
Thank you.
My cute little Presea.
Oh my god!
I'll protect you, okay?
Oh, Zellos.
Thank you, Zellos.
Come on, let's go.
Genus has a thing for Presea, clearly.
I'll protect you, too.
Oh my god. Genius. Click jump. Yeah, I guess. Where does this put me? Oh! Okay, now I'm back to Mizuho. Cool. Interesting stuff. I guess I could load up on more items. Like orange gels, for example. Man, am I ever going through them a lot, though? Holy crap. Just get, like, 10 more of them. Oh, what's this? I can't just... Well, what means? Haven't you figured something about Crucius's schemes? Just recently, they've been saying that the Chosen is useless. They keep saying that. Yet Colette is supposed to possess the necessary properties to become Martell's vessel. So what are they talking... Now that you mention it, you're right. I mean, I'd understand it if they said Zellos was useless. Yeah, you're right. Oh my god. Wait, hey! What's that second comment supposed to mean? Stop joking around, you two. This may mean that Colette is still hiding something. Yeah. Oh, that's the well, okay. Okay, I'm good. For now. Okay, what do I need to do over in Mizuho? Yeah, Kratos was acting kind of weird, that's right. He seems, like, pretty morally ambiguous. Oh, what's this? Genus, your shirt is hanging out. Huh? What? Where? I'll fix it. Thanks. You're still a child, it seems. What? I'm not a child. I'm grown up, too. Oh, all right, you're an adult. Okay, Genus, we can call you that. Hey, you're treating me like a kid again. It's not like you're any older than I am. right. What just happened? Did my stream just rip or something? Yeah, it did, apparently. Oh, of course, my internet's down. Nice. Let's try and reconnect. Okay, it should work now. Okay, we're back. Good stuff. Oh, Lloyd, good timing. What is it? We've located the Riards. It's just like Kratos said. Why does he do things like that to help us, even if he's our enemy? But now, we can save Colette. Sheena, before you recover the Riards, I must give you a test. A test, Vice Chief? Yes, even if we recover the Riards, if Volt's mana runs out, they will crash again. Thus, before recovering the Riards, you are going to form a pact with Volt. I know it's hard, but it is a test you must overcome. Oh yeah, I guess we have to fight a boss soon. I can't! Huh? Sheena failed to form a pact with Volt once before. That is the reason why the Chief is in a coma. Interesting. Okay, why did everyone leave all of a sudden? It's a pretty famous incident. A quarter of Mizuho's population died. She puts on a strong face, but she's really alone in this village. Go cheer her up, man. She seems to have a thing for you. Oh, there's Presea. Let's talk to her. She looked like she was about to cry. But I believe the deeper the wound, the more important it is to overcome it. Oh, wow, that's crazy. Holy crap. That's pretty insane. So that's why Sheena didn't want to form the packs. Lloyd, let's cheer her up somehow. Okay. Oh, there's rain. You understand the pain of involving others in an incident you caused. Go to her. Oh, there she is. I see her. Oh, and there's Regal. Sheena is still too young, too frail to accept the cruel fate forced upon her. Lend her your strength. Right, I guess we'll go over and talk to Sheena. Why not? There she is. Don't worry, if it comes down to it, I'll save you. Just like you saved me a long time ago. I can't. Sheena's a cool character, though. I can't do it. You heard, didn't you? So many people died because I failed to make a pact with Volt. We heard. What about it? So I may wind up killing you, too. We won't die. Why? Because you're going to succeed. How do you know that? I've already failed once. You'll succeed. We've been helped by your summon spirits countless times. You're not the old Sheena. You've already made pacts with other summon spirits. It'll be fine. You'll do great, I guarantee it. Yeah, Sheena, I'll help too. And if Volt goes berserk again? I'll cut him down myself, and that will be the end of that, okay? Alright, I'll try it. As for the whereabouts of the Riards, I'll send Orochi to the temple later. Ask him about them. The Temple of Lightning is north of here. Take care. Oh, here it is. Orochi and Kuchinawa are brothers, right? Those are... They're some real... They're both old Mizuho words for snake, but those aren't their real names. Are they aliases? Not exactly. In Mizuho, we have a tradition of giving people an additional name while hiding our real names. Really? What are their real names? Beats me. Only they, their parents, and the chief know, and whomever they marry. Is your name a second name as well? Yeah, that's right. Presea, I know Sheena's real name. What? How can you know? Sheena's real name is Violent Demonic Banshee. Oh my god, Zelos. Zelos! See, I told you she's a violent banshee. Oh my god. Oh, Zelos is crazy. Alright, so let's see. What else do I want to do? Oh, I got loudmouth. I remember that. Yeah, we can give him that. That seems decent. Maybe Regal got titles too. Okay, for one, I'm gonna get Presea back in here. In place of Lloyd, probably. Because she is pretty good, let's say that. I don't know who else beyond that, though. Okay, let's see. So I'm next off to the Temple of Lightning, which is presumably another dungeon. That's my best guess anyway. Oh yeah, I got something for Presea earlier. This. Probably a good thing for her to have. Could give her the water spider, that would be okay, I think. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, which way am I going now? I'm not even sure. I could go back to Ozat briefly. Just for the save, I think. Sure. We'll stop by here for a bit. I still haven't lost being good at Lloyd, though, which is nice. I think it's off to the Temple of Lightning we go, which I did see it earlier. Okay, we'll fight things on the way too, why not? 50% up. Oh, Zelos, you're funny. Oh my god. I've bumped into Kratos quite a few times, too, after he's betrayed the party, which is interesting. Okay, I think this way's the Temple of Lightning. Yeah, here it is. We go on in really easy, and I don't see an oracle stone anywhere. This is the flourishing world. It probably isn't functioning as a seal right now. Well, this is a slightly different dungeon theme. Interesting. What's wrong, Sheena? You're nervous, aren't you? Well, yeah, of course. Don't worry. If anything goes wrong, I'll protect you, okay? I appreciate that, but I don't think you have that kind of power, or me either, of course. You mustn't talk like that. I'm going to do my best, so you should too, okay? Yeah. Okay, clearly there are a bunch of lightning-based things here. Didn't I have, like, that thunder cape earlier? Oh yeah, I had it on Genus. I don't know, maybe we'll get Genus in here for a bit. I don't really see why not. Okay, let's see what I want to use, what I don't want to use here. I probably don't want to use anything lightning blade or like lightning based. Anything else might be okay. What's this? I wonder if Sheena's okay. We have to believe in her. If we don't, who will? Ah, what beautiful mutual trust. Stop making a joke. I'm not. Just think for a moment. If I were the one that was about to make that pact now, even Lloyd wouldn't be able to freely put all his trust in me, right? No kidding. The brat can shut up, thank you. So anyway, I was just thinking how you can have a beautiful mutual trust born of the time you've spent together. Sheena's our partner. Of course we trust her. And so are you, after all. I trust you, too. Hmm. Okay, that looks pretty dangerous. Okay, I don't want to go that way just yet. Okay, we will fight stuff though, of course. A large group. Lightning bird. What's that? Lamia, okay, interesting. Oh, no. All right, get wrecked. Okay, Genus is getting quite interrupted. Oh, here we go. Pancake time. Okay, there's a save point there. That's good to know. Hey, what's that? Wonder what that does. Obviously don't want to touch that lightning and stuff. Oh, is this? Hang on. I think I see what's going on here. So maybe if I put that down. Okay, I see. It's like a lightning rod. Okay, let's see what happens here. Whoa! Looks like it's shooting out electricity. This electricity is blue. I wonder if it's useful. Perhaps there is something that can only be destroyed with this electricity. She said it's blue, so that might say something. It could be this. Ah! There we go. Ouch. Okay, what do we have here? Silver Guard. Okay, that seems pretty good, whatever it is. Yeah, I'll take that. This is kind of an interesting dungeon so far. I like it. Okay, so there's a yellow. It looks like there's a yellow one as well as a red one. So maybe there are additional colors that I can get for this lightning. Oh god. Ow, what was that? Looks like an electric shock. It appears when you step on the switch, lightning strikes the rod. Hey, Sheena, you've been here before, right? What did you do that time? I don't really know anything about the traps in the temple. The others from Mizuho cleared them for me. Oh, wow. Then I guess we'll have to figure it out ourselves. Lloyd, lightning strikes higher ground. Higher ground? Yeah, that's right. Okay, yeah, I see what's going on. Guess we'll use a couple of apple gels then. This place seems like pretty big. Okay, so I unlocked that area. This music's pretty good too, like. Oh wow, it's a monster. I guess we'll fight it, why not, right? Holy crap.
Are you okay?
I'm getting wrecked. Okay. Maybe I'll use a lemon gel or something. Alright, cool. I got pretty wrecked at one point, but... Because I didn't stop the spellcaster before it was too late. Oh my god. Electric current is flowing through the water. It must be the lightning striking that lightning rod. I guess there's an electric current in the water from the lightning striking that rod. What should we do? Lightning falls on higher ground. If we can find a way to utilize that... So we need a lightning rod in a higher location. Yeah, that makes sense. Now we'll be able to go there. Okay, I see. Apparatus of some kind. Okay, we'll see what that is later.
This is gonna be
thunder sword and lightning bat. Okay, interesting. Cool.
Not even a contest.
That went a lot better. Okay. I guess we'll, I don't have a memory gem right now. That's fine. We'll get one later, I think. Okay, let's see what's up here, Lo.
You're gonna regret this. Neon magic.
Okay, let's get rid of the... Had to get rid of the spellcasters first. Nice.
That was so easy.
Okay, I think we'll restore some of Rain's stuff. I wonder what's up here. Hey, this looks like, is that the seal? Could be.
Not much of a specimen.
Oh wow, 666 damage. Nice. Okay, we leveled up with Presea a bit. I wonder what level she is. Okay, she's only level 34 by comparison. So still like mid-30s, which is decent. It's pitch black. We better walk carefully so we don't lose our footing. Tap the A button, okay. What just happened? Okay, we just get sent over here. That's all right, I guess. Okay, let's see. I think I can do something here. Oh, I see what this is. That's like a big lightning rod, it looks like. Probably want to get rid of that sword thing. Nice.
Keep working on it, okay?
Genius, you're cool. I like Genius in this game because he can hit. It seems like he can hit elemental weaknesses and stuff. Which is pretty awesome.
50% outreach.
I don't think I want two people doing lightning. Might not be a good idea considering this, there are like lightning creatures here. It changes to like a water move or something. Like ice tornado or whatever. Zealous do stone blast, I think. That might be good. Okay, I think the only way to go looks like to the right here. Kind of like creepy and dark. It doesn't seem like there's anything I can do up here unless I get like a yellow version of the Sorcerer's Ring. Hello.
This is gonna be
three of these things. Where did you come from?
Die.
Well, she's running kind of low on TP. Oh, cool. Presea now says more stuff rather than just, I want to go home all the time. Okay, it seems like there's another way to get... like, different colors.
50% output.
For the sorcerer's ring here.
It'd be sufficient.
Looks like I have a... Oh, here we go. Nice. I'm gonna definitely increase Rain's TP a bit. Maybe if I go back, then. Okay. Might as well fight a few things to make Presea level up a bit. Okay, where am I going now? Let's see. It's actually getting a little late for me too, so I may not be playing for too much longer, which is alright, I guess. Okay, what do we got? So, I know I've seen those certain colors of blocks. That I'm sure about. Okay, there's another entrance over here. Let's see where this goes. Wow, it's... can be kind of tricky to see. Okay, we got it though. Did. Oh, X gem level 3, nice. Let's see, what is that? Who do I want to give it to, though? I think Genus could use it, actually. Let's see. Add combo. Decreasing casting time, that seems cool. I Let's give him rhythm. It's probably not a bad idea. That can go down there. Stick that guy down there. Oh, dual helm, sweet. I'm getting a lot of cool stuff from doing this. It looks like a bunch of chests are falling down when I do this too, which is awesome. Get the treasure first. Thunder Scepter. That sounds like a rain thing. I guess we'll equip that for now. Unless something else makes me not want to equip it, that is. Let's activate that. Okay, now it looks like the water is now safe to explore. Punishment's nice. Sweet. People are have been leveling up quite a bit too, which is nice. Okay, now my question is, how do I get back down? That's all well and good. Oh, that's an entrance, right? Yeah, it is. Oh, God. Yeah, I guess that's one way to get down. Sure. I'll take it. Do you know there is a chest that landed somewhere around here? Aha, there it is. It's gem level 2, not too bad. I don't know, maybe I'll give it to Regal. Give him vitality, I guess. Not a bad idea. So that's cool. Now this area is safe to explore. Oh, here's a nice skit. Whoa, that was close. If we stay here too long, we're gonna get fried. I wonder if the building itself is electrically charged. You're certainly right, we may be struck at any moment, but we haven't made the pact with the summon spirit. We need to find Volt quickly. Also find a memory gem, hopefully. 50% output. Should be sufficient.
Photon! Eruption! Light spear!
Ouch. Nice. Presea is actually pretty good. Okay, I'm getting a little flanked. Cool. That went pretty well. I wonder what these things do. Okay, so now that's the yellow color, sweet. So in that case, I can backtrack and stuff. And then new things have opened up. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's go back to not only this room, but the previous room. Okay, we'll fight him on the way, why not? A bit close to my casters that time, but that's alright. Okay, I think the yellow one was over here somewhere. Let's just see what I get from doing this. Shining Star. Okay, what does that do? Ah, it's a genus weapon. Nice. Okay, I'm glad I did that backtrack here. That's pretty good. I probably can't get to that area just yet. Okay, cool stuff. I may actually cut stream pretty soon, but we'll see.
You're gonna regret.
All right. Nice. Hey, what's going on? He's like throwing his arms somewhere.
Do not bother us.
Purple quartz. Okay, that's probably a lightning based thing. I imagine I'm supposed to go this way next. Realistically speaking. Hold like an ESS position. Kind of like this. Okay, there we go. Okay, it doesn't look like I can go this way yet. Okay, that's good to know, though. In that case, where did I see yellow blocks? I'll try and figure it out. We'll see. So, yellow blocks were somewhere. If there were any like around this area. Aha, there were. Nice. Oh, there we go. I see this. Okay, now let's fall here. This time intentionally. And then with this, we can activate this guy. But then, does that... That means I have to turn off the other one somehow. I think I have to turn off the other one. My main question now is how did I get there originally, though? This way. Oh, I see more yellow blocks. Wow. There are literally a ton of them here. Okay, so in that case... I'm not sure if I have time for this today, so...
This is gonna be Kate.
In that case, we might continue next time with this, but... Cool off, wow. More cheesy lines. Of course. Oh, Rain got a level up, sweet. Oh, there we go. There's the memory gem at last. Sweet. That'll definitely ease the backtracking a little bit. Okay, we'll just fall here on purpose. Of course. Okay, that... So far, this dungeon's pretty cool. I can say that. We'll use the memory gem here. Alright. So I think that's good for today, you guys. So, well, I should say tonight, because it is technically night for me. So I will see you guys later. And yeah, we will continue with this place next time. I think I might stream a bit tomorrow. We'll see though. Because I know, like, tomorrow's Good Friday. So have a good Friday, like, quite literally. And I'm not sure how much other streaming I can do on the weekend because, like, Easter and stuff. So until now, guys, have a good night, and I will see you later. Bye for now.